Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have an update for my project polish. Pretty sure this is update number 2, I think. So yeah, let's take a look at where we are. First, quickly, just to make sure we're not forgetting that I'm somewhat working on these as well. China Glaze White Cap, and this is Catrice's Have an Ice Day. I haven't used. I'm just working on glitter shades right now, and I don't really see the point of putting a glitter topper on top of them, but they're still kind of sort of in this project as well. Just to remind you what they look like, I hope you can actually see that here. So those are the two shades that you see on here. So one of them has kind of a multi-chrome holographic something to it. And then this is just kind of like, it has a golden sheen. That's the other one. And then these three are the actual colors and shades that I'm working on. I need to redo my nails. This is Essie Rocket Science that is on my nails right now. And then we've got China Glaze FYI and China Glaze Ruby Shoes. No, Ruby Pumps. So these are the shades that I'm working on at the moment. And I've actually made some progress on all of them again, which is pretty exciting. Start off with FYI from China Glaze. This is a holographic color as well. It's still been pretty gray, but we have had like a week or so where we had like proper sunshine, so I made sure to put this on my nails then, and I made a little bit of progress. I do need 3 layers for this one, so that makes it go a little bit quicker, so that is pretty nice. Still a little bit of work to do on this one though, so let's see. Then definitely my favorite shade, and maybe even my favorite shade of all time, or at least it's up there, is Ruby Pumps from China Glaze. I really, really love this shade. And I've made some progress on this one again as well. I think I've worn this like about 3-ish times on my fingernails, and then like 2 times or so on my toenails as well. Yeah, it's an amazing shade. It's just like, it has a red, somewhat jelly-ish base, but then with a lot of like red like shimmer throughout as well. It's just it. I really love it. So yeah, this is one that I'm just really, really enjoying using still, and I made some progress on it. And then the Orly It's Not Rocket Science shade, also this one I made a little bit of progress on again. I think also this one I wore about like 3 times on my nails and once or twice on my toes, because I've been mainly like switching these two. Like one time I wore this one, the other time I wore this one. My marking is just, it didn't really work out the way I was hoping it would, and it's kind of a thick line now, so let's see if I can actually get below that by next time. But yeah, I'm making slow and steady progress on all 3 of them at the moment, and I still really like using them, so that is good. The one thing that I started to think about now though is that hopefully we will get some sort of proper spring here at some point. And I might want like a more pastel-y shade as well, as much as these shades will all be nice like when the sun starts coming out a little bit more, because like the glitters and the holographic and everything, multi-chrome in this one, will pop up a little bit more when there's sun. I think I might want a pastel shade, so let me know what you guys think, because I have a feeling I won't be finishing any of these shades within the next like 1 or 2 months, and by that time we will probably be in like full-on summer, and I've kind of missed my window to throw in like a nice pastel-y spring shade. So I'm thinking about maybe rolling one in next update. So let me know what you guys think about that. For now, I'm kind of at the point where maybe I want to focus on one of these shades a little bit more to try and see if I can kick them out. And I was just looking at like how far I am. I actually made nice progress on this one, so they're pretty close, but FYI, there is a little bit less polish in than this one. So I think I'm gonna try and focus a little bit more on FYI. Especially now that we're hopefully getting some more sunshine in the upcoming months. It's Ireland, so you're never sure, but I think I want to try and use this one a little bit more, so that in 2 or 3 months maybe I can roll this one out. Yeah, we'll see. But that is, I think, my main goal. I want to try and focus on this one the most, and then like just play around with these a little bit. Yeah, I might wear this one a little bit more than this one, but we'll see. But yeah, that is it for today. Let me guys know your thoughts about that spring shade, and thank you for watching. I hope to see you in one of my next videos. Bye bye.